a vulgar question, but I will ask it. Okay. No, it's not that vulgar. Okay. But three days it took to do it.
Three sessions.
So how much did that cost?
Well, the guy that did it is actually an exceptional artist.
Yes.
Like, he's not just a tattooist, he's an artist.
He's a lucky bastard, that's what he is.
Fuck's sake, I'm sorry. All right, no laughing. Come on. I actually don't want to laugh because I tend to just laugh at everything. That was pretty funny, though.